This breed was used as good little guard and especially as an amazing companion. The breed was most popular during the 1930s when the Danish Spitz was commonly found on Danish farms, and they were especially known for hanging around with kids, which is why they were known as Nanny or children's dog. Their job was to take care about the kids.